Students, welcome to Kanidam with Kanchana channel. Today we are going to discuss how to construct a rectangle when length and breadth are given. Okay, so already we know what is the properties of rectangle. In rectangle, opposite sides are equal and all the angles are equal to 90 degree. So we are going to use that property to construct a rectangle. Okay student, so first thing we have to do is just we have to draw one rough diagram. Okay, rough diagram we will draw like this and name the rough diagram. Here given is beam B E A N. Okay, so B is equal to 5 cm and BN is equal to 3 cm. Okay students, so we are going to construct rectangle. Okay, first we have to draw one line segment for 5 cm. Okay, so that is BE. Just we have to draw one line segment for 5 cm and you name that one B E for 5 cm. Okay student, now we have to construct one 90 degree angle at either B or at E. Okay student, so now I'm going to construct 90 degree angle. Already we know how to construct 90 degree, 120 degree, 60 degree, etc. Okay, so just you take the compass, roughly you can take any radius from B as a center. First draw one semicircle like this. Okay, then same radius from this point, mark one arc like this. Okay, from again the second point here, from here one more arc. Now we have to construct an angle bisector to this point A B. We got two points, no? We have to construct angle bisector for these two points. For that, take 3/4 of this length. Arc length, no, AB. From that arc length, just you take 3/4 or more than half. Anything you can take. So from B one arc, okay, from B one arc, and the same way from A one arc. From A one arc and from B one arc. Okay, now you got this point. This one is, you can name just for a clear identification, we can name it for C. Okay, now we have to join B and C. So just a join like this. So this is the ray, you can extend. Okay students, now we have the breadth value, that is 3 cm. So take your compass and take radius for 3 cm like this. Okay students, and from B as a center, from B as a center, mark one arc like this. Okay, so now here this two line, the arc and line meeting, no, that point is N. Okay, so now from N we have to mark one arc for 5 cm. Because in rectangle opposite sides are equal. Okay student, so from N also we have to mark one arc. From N mark one arc like this. Okay, same way from E, take 3 cm radius. Okay, 3 cm radius, and from E also you have to mark one arc like this. Okay students, that meeting point, no, that point is A. Now we have to join all the lines. Here first we will join this AE, AE, and then this one is, and then this one is AN, AN. Okay, so now this side is 3 cm and opposite side also 3 cm. Okay student, and here this side is 5 cm. Next we have to calculate area of the rectangle. Area of a rectangle 2L into B. L into B. Okay. So here length is equal to 5 cm and breadth is equal to 3 cm. Length is equal to 5 cm, breadth is equal to 3 cm. So totally 5 threes are 15 cm². So therefore area of this rectangle is 15 cm². Okay students, I hope it is easy to understand and it will be useful for you. Okay students, we will meet in the next video. Until then, bye and take care.